I'm at the top of Mount Washington. You can see downtown Pittsburgh there. What a view from here. Right by the Monongahela Incline. Right across the river there and into downtown. And the south side is like straight ahead there. Ride here down to downtown via the PJ McArdle Roadway and Liberty Bridge. So this is Grandview Avenue. Around here. That way for a little bit. See Heinz Field over there, and the Points fountain isn't working though. One more look out over the rivers here. To the left is Merrimack Street. I'm gonna turn right onto PJ McArdle Roadway. sidewalk reopened. It's been closed for too long. Man, the detour would have been next. Bridge was on fire a few years ago. Crossing over the Monongahela River. Unfortunately, bikes are, there's no way to cut through Mount Washington on a bike to go over it. Any which way, but at least that cuts out some of the major hill work. Wow. Cars parked on the roof. On the roof. There. Two lonely cars on the roof of that parking garage. About that. Sidewalk here was just built. Go. This here. Ross Street. life here. Oh, don't do that. Okay. See a one going that way, so see if it's going to be coming back. Wait at the fancy bus stop over here. Oh, that's a building Mom used to work in, 925 Liberty. It is 1:45. Stop here, so let's see. 1:44. Oh. Now, did a one come this way yet? I don't know. Man, it's. One's probably just gonna turn around and come back. Okay, please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.